This recipe for applesauce is simple and delicious. Fat Cat, an Allrecipes member, says, "I make this for my younger brother all the time and he loves it. And he hates canned applesauce." Begin by peeling 4 apples. You can really use any variety of apple you have on hand, but a crisp, sweet apple like Gala or Golden Delicious works well. Core them. And chop them. Place the chopped apples in a medium saucepan with 3/4 of a cup of water, 1/4 of a cup of sugar, and 1/2 teaspoon of cinnamon. Coat them well and cover the saucepan. Cook the apples over medium heat for 15 to 20 minutes until the apples are soft. Let the apples cool and then mash with a fork or a potato masher. You can even use a hand blender if you like a smoother consistency. Serve the applesauce alongside meats or just as is in a bowl with a sprinkling of cinnamon.